Okie dokie, Smokey Board is back here with my bad self. We're going to do two vocals from one of the great of modern times. Whatever. I like the guy a lot. He's really good. Kurt Elling from an album called The Messenger. The first tune is Old Zombies tune from 60s, Time of the Season. And he does this so cool with Cassandra Wilson doing these sexy background things. I think they had something going there for a while. So anyway, enough of that, Boris. Reading between the dirty lines again, you dog. So, it's really cool. Check it out. I did Dave Stryker doing it on the R&B section. Check that out in the R&B section. You'll dig it. It's really cool. So, then the other tune is old standard from some movie way the heck back in the 30s or something. And it's just awesome the way he does these. April in Paris. It will become one of your favorite vocals, I'm telling you. And the ending is just killer. And he's got, Lawrence Hobgood, who was his pianist arranger for many, many moons. They're not together anymore, but 20 years probably. I've seen Lawrence Hobgood live here in the desert. He's a monster, great guy, and very talented. Wish him all the best. So, anything else to say as I kind of surreptitiously, I like that word lately, sneak over to my notes? Nothing else there. I will try to keep it curt and short, and I tend to ramble a little bit. So stop it and just push the button right now.
I really want. Never missed a warm embrace till April in Paris.